People throughout the world paid tribute to the King of Pop today. It was 2 years ago this weekend that Michael Jackson died. Tourist fans and impersonators gathered on Hollywood Boulevard. In Los Angeles today to remember Jackson. And in San Francisco, a high-energy flash mob performed at Ferry Plaza, Union Square, and at Market Street. Nice. Well, this was an outdoor dance party. Organizers say they did rehearse their moves in advance. The Michael Jackson flash mob is a global phenomenon involving millions of people from about 80 nations. Also today, listen to this. Thousands of students in Chile used the flash mob concept to protest the state of education in that country.